quick tip for better recovery. If you're being pulled out of the court and you have a longer distance to cover back to your best spot of recovery, you're not gonna get there if you just shuffle. What you wanna do instead is use a crossover, because you grab a lot more room quicker, and it's all about the length of the first stride.